Amid growing speculation about his future in the IPL, former Chennai Super Kings skipper MS Dhoni was recently seen unwinding with friends at a local dhaba in his hometown Ranchi, Jharkhand. The 42-year-old cricketing icon, who retired from international cricket in 2020, handed over the CSK captaincy to Ruturaj Gaikwad for the 2024 season. Dhoni, plagued by knee pain throughout the season, often pushed himself down the batting order, fueling speculation that he might retire from the IPL soon. Despite the uncertainty surrounding his cricketing career, Dhoni appeared in high spirits as he enjoyed a meal with a large group of friends. Known for his down-to-earth nature, Dhoni's casual outing quickly went viral on social media, with fans lauding his humble demeanor. The sighting comes amidst growing anticipation over Dhoni's potential retirement announcement, with many fans and analysts wondering if the 2024 IPL season was his last. Regardless of his decision, Dhoni's immense popularity and legacy in the cricketing world remain unshakable, as evidenced by the outpouring of love from his fans.
This is Extra Time! Extra Time!